stared into my eyes and she said, "Don't follow me. Where I'm going, that's no world for you." She said, "That doesn't mean it wasn't real for me. I just don't understand. This is the hardest thing I'll ever do." And as she walked away, I followed anyway. But the night was like a shroud. She was lost in the crowd. Lost in the crowd. Lost in the crowd. As she left, I stood there like my feet were made of clay. I was lost for words to say. Thank you.